Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the seventh episode in the Bitcoin mining series, where I try and find a way to make a passive income through cryptocurrency mining. In the last episode, I did a time lapse of mining Bytecoin with a standard computer using MinerGate. Let's analyze these results and find out how well we did, and if we could turn mining Bytecoin into a passive income. Before we dive into the results, I want to remind you that I mined Bytecoin prior to the time lapse, so we need to take away 44.16146468 from the end result 249.28579477, which equals 205.12433009. This is the reason you might notice the difference between what MinerGate says I have in my wallet and what we actually mined. As I'm sure you know, a hash rate is how many attempts your computer makes to solve the complex blockchain math problems per second. After looking over the video clips, we see that we've got about a 95 hash rate with the computer's CPU on average. Again, looking over the video clips, there's about a 226 hash rate with the computer's GPU on average. This creates about a 321 average hash rate overall. The average share difficulty for Bytecoin while I was mining was 2,377. We made a total of 0.02670088 United States dollars over an hour and 35 minutes. Wow! Chinese slave factory, here we come. That's a great question. Possibly, but probably not on a standard computer. Possibly because Bytecoin may rise in value over years to come, which would allow me to ride the increase of the market to make a profit. However, at 2 cents USD per hour and a half, that won't even be close to my electricity cost to make the 2 cents. To make this a passive income, you would require an average hash rate of at least 80250 to earn $5 per hour and a half, equaling $80 per day of revenue. This would be almost worth the investment, but you need to include your electricity costs and setup costs, which would be too large for a small operation and deplete your revenue to less than $0 depending on your electricity costs of where you live. Too bad. So no, on an average computer, this will not be a valid passive income. However, if you're able to lower your electricity costs and increase your hash rate, you could make this profitable. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I would love to know how well you did mining Bytecoin, so DM me or leave your results in the comments below. Make sure you check out the description box where we've got the Medium blog, the SoundCloud podcast, and everything else. In the next episode, we'll do a time lapse of how well we did mining Dashcoin. Cheers.